Psalms 32, verse 8, also in the NLT, it says, "The Lord says, I will guide you along the best pathway for your life. I will advise you and watch over you. Do not be like a senseless horse or a mule that needs a bit and a bridle to keep it under control." I think verse 8 is wonderful, but then when you read verse 9, you go, whoa, what is that? But it's so true. The horses, they need a bridle to keep it right. We need to be women that recognize that God is guiding us, and He doesn't need to pull us or jerk us, or we don't need to walk in the wrong way. Amen? We don't have to be like a horse or a senseless mule that needs a bit and a bridle to keep it under control. We're women that want to embrace our destiny. Amen? How many people are believing for powerful things in your life? Amen. You got families that you know that need to get saved, right? You have households that may be in debt that you want to pull them out of debt. Maybe there are sicknesses and people, maybe in your own life or family, and that's a deep desire that you have on your heart to see that thing turn around. Well, God has a great pathway for us to get there. He has a plan to see it happen. And so God has given us, each one of us, a glorious destiny. Step into your glorious destiny. It's actually not just a title, it is a command. Each time we reflect God's attributes, we are a shining display of God's glory in the earth. God Himself is wanting us to know that He wants to lead and guide us along the way. He wants to lead us to a glorious destiny.
Available on DVD and as a digital download. Order your copy today.
This telecast is copyrighted by Jesse Duplantis Ministries for the private use of our audience. Any other use of this telecast or of any pictures or accounts without Jesse Duplantis Ministries' consent is strictly prohibited.